What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my video. And today we're going to be doing a pre-alpha game by the game designers of Hello Neighbor. But first of all, I made stickers. One lime green dumb sticker and one dumb dog. Have one, it's like a little glitch squared creatures that I made. And I put Bakugo from My Hero Academia onto it, and it's like literally cool. They're easy to make. Second thing, don't miss out. This month I'm going to be doing a special video, another draw from memory, because I haven't done one in a while. Still in progress on how I'm going to video record it, but again this pre-alpha is called Hello Guest. Hello Neighbor was a very weird game. This one is probably even more weird. Oh, that's better. Okay. I only played it a little bit. Alright. And I have other demos and... Okay, hold on. I'm not embarrassed about any of these video games. Okay. First one we got is Rainbow. Next one is Dark Pictures, Man of Medan. Third one is Dead by Daylight, Alien Isolation, World War Z, which my brother and his friend been playing, played. Little Nightmares, which my friend Ian plays. Destroy All Humans demo, Cuphead. Fucking can't. Okay, it's another fighting game. Uno, Ultimate Chicken Horse, Hello Guest, Clea demo, FNAF 4, and Minecraft. And I have 50.3% of storage left. Alright, so we are going to go ahead and get on Hello Guest. This one at least getting a little closer. Alright, there. And actually, sorry, I had to have the volume up for this movie called Magic Coop. Hannibal Lecter plays in. But we will definitely play Secret Neighbor. Hello Neighbor, because Secret Neighbor is on Game Pass Ultimate. We're gonna do new game. Wait, what the fuck? Alright, I forgot that you can choose your character. Oh, I'm an idiot. But again, this is a very, very weird game. And I don't know. I can't remember what I was waiting on. But there was a game that I was hoping to be on Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, but I can't remember. Oh my god, this is freaking weird. Okay. Think so. Never literally checked. Alright, I'm gonna try to go this way. I'm supposed to go this way. I'm very, very sorry. I had to think about which thumbnails, because this was one of the thumbnails that I was thinking of doing. Alright, there's the arrow sign. Where's the house? You'll know that sound later. Trust me. Scared the shit out of me first. Hello? Trust our insurance. This is Jack Torrance from The Shining. How may I help you? Start shift. Check the top of the mountain. I don't know what the fuck just said, but okay. That don't work though. That does work for you. What did I just do? And by the way, I have done, or I played a lot of Hello Neighbor a long time ago. Top of mountain. Where do I need to go then? Think. No. How do I get up there? Meet the freaking crow. Where do I need to go? I'm very, very sorry. This is where I got lost last time. Oh, buddy, long time no see. I don't know. Oh, right here.
Huh. I think I broke the game. This is the pre-alpha after all. I don't need to save the game. Oh, here we are. I don't know if this is it. This is probably not it. Can I break the game? No. Okay. Well, pickles. I was not expecting that at all. I just learned no. I don't think there is. I don't think you can. Because this is like the pre-alpha. It's not letting me. Thank you. I have many questions. Oh, these are cameras. Like, I'm gonna need a basket. I think I'm stuck in a pickle.
Yeah, Alright, so, thank you, Glitch Gamers, for watching. And I'll... Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you, Glitch Gamers, in the next video. I screwed my outro up.